YouTube channel. Today, we started to travel from Planalto de Serra going to Santa Catarina. It is so exciting, guys, because when you hear Santa Catarina or in the south of Brazil, it's more interesting place. So today, this is our day one to travel to the south of Brazil.
Let's go to adventure.
Exactly, that's so interesting. So guys, we are having now 14 kilometers. We are heading to Mato Grosso do Sul of Brazil. Look at that.
How many kilometers? Only 3.
Okay. Oh my, the kilometers. Ay. It takes 3 to 4 days of traveling. Today they are working on the road, fixing. Yeah.
See
the divisoria.
Yeah.
We are fixing the road for the people to have a good way. Look at that, the river. It's calm and peaceful. All right, there you go. Bem-vindo a Mato Grosso do Sul. Mato Grosso do Sul.
Means welcome to Mato Grosso do Sul state.
Means welcome. So we are welcome, guys. You can come here. Up 100 vehicles level. 100 per hour is the limit. Limit of the speed at the velocity. I'm eating popcorn right now, so that my hungriness will I will not feel any more hungry.
cane, sugar cane, okay?
His name is Garfield, guys. He is sleeping and looks like dizzy. Here he is, guys. He just woke up. Are you okay? Everything's alright with you? Yeah. He enjoys the travels as well. And my husband Edson.
Hello guys.
Today we started to travel from Lanao to Tacera, going to Santa Catarina with our kids. See, hello Garfield. Yeah, he said hello to. How are you? How is everything with you? Are you all right? Yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah. That, he said yeah. Yeah. Yes. Yeah. Did you enjoy our traveling?
Yeah.
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 All right, guys, back to the road. Tarina is the Germanic place, most Germanic place in Brazil. Am I right? Our kid, hi. The name Garfield. He is sleeping right now. Up now. Are you okay?
Yeah.
Everything is alright with you?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah?
Do you enjoy traveling with us?
Yeah.
Okay, back to road, guys.
Guys, you know what? Travel to Santa Catarina from Lanao to Tacera. It takes 3 days or 4 days just to reach that place. It's long now, but we are still trying to get to our destination because my husband there soon.
the first night of our travel. This is the night one. Night one to travel to Santa Catarina or to get to our destination in the south of Brazil from Planalto da Serra. So right now we are looking for a restaurant to take our dinner because we are hungry. Of course we need to eat, so we will still have energy to go. And of course my hubby is still alive and kicking. He still can drive up to now. You know guys, my hubby is so very, very energetic and active to do driving in a very, very long travel.
2,000 kilometers.
Wow, you hear that? It's too way long. But he still have power to drive. And you know guys, most of the time if we could not find accommodation or hotel in the middle of our travel or in the farm, we have no choice. We just sleep inside the car. It takes risk to travel in a long run. Anyway guys, let's go to eat now. Oh my, still have no buildings and we are still not yet in the city. Hopefully we could reach the city soon to eat dinner. And of course guys, my candy, look at my candy. Hi Garfield. What can you say? Are you still feeling good?
Yes.
Are you bored?
Yes.
No. Did you hear that? He said no because he enjoys our travel. But sometimes he gets dizzy and nausea. So what did he just do? He just is sleep for him to not feel so bad. What are you doing? Are you taking a shower, taking a bath for yourself now? Alright, that's great. You are cleaning yourself. Back to the road. Well, our travel is still smooth and safe. The road is good, well asphalt, and it is two roads. In the corner. on the farm. Although it's night, but still are many vehicles passing this way, and the light signage here is good. It still goes straight forward. Guys, my Garfield cat is sleeping right now. He looks tired and hope he's not sick. Hi Garfield, how's everything with you? Still good? Okay, keep on sleeping, okay?
Yeah.
Night one, just travel to south of Brazil. Right now, we are hungry. We need to find a restaurant to take our dinner. Of course, we need to eat right, so we still have energy to go on. We are paying for pedágio. So how much we pay?
9.10.
9.10? How come it's 9.10? It's a double payment.
It's 50% more.
Oh.
Right.
Of course, you can drive on.
Okay.
So, guys, we pay double. We pay
actually 50% more.
50% more, what does it mean?
50% more.
Like half, huh?
More half. And that's more half.
So guys, actually, if you bring or you drive one car, it costs 6.10. And since we have a trailer, it is considered as another vehicle, and it is considered to payment for motorcycle amount of pedágio. So motorcycle pedágio is how much? Three ten rias. So car is six rias, and the motorcycle is 3.10 rias. So overall is 9.10 rias. That's why we pay like that. We are heading to the big city of Mato Grosso do Sul. In fact, it is the capital city of Mato Grosso do Sul, Campo Grande. And I'm excited to take our dinner because we are really hungry now. We've been looking for a restaurant for many hours now, and finally guys, we are going to eat now. Alright, finally kakain na kami guys. We are going to take dinner tonight. Ay, salamat. Kakita na rin kami ng kumain, and we need energy to go forward, right? So halika na, pasukin natin itong restaurant na to. Look at this guys, ito yung bagahe namin, yung sasakyan namin, pick up truck.
We are traveling by pickup truck and this is our baggage. We have traded at the back. So yeah, naglalaman siya ng maraming mga gamit. Kasi nilipat na rin siya doon. Since doon mag-work ang asawa ko. Say hi! For now guys, hindi muna ako magpapakita kasi nahihiya ako. Walang libo at ayos ang lola niyo. Kasi yun talaga, wala nga akong ano eh, you know. So, balik ka na. Makain tayo, pasok tayo muna pala.
Ay, gaihi muna pala kami. Si Ing, ihi na rin pala ako. Bago kami kakain, syempre, let's take a pee. Simple lang siya, para siyang haunted house. Halika, samahan niyo ako mag-CR. Our sanitario, henyo. This is a Portuguese word.
So ngayon, nandito na nga ako sa loob ng CR. After kong gumamit ng house na work. So tapos na ako gumamit ng baryo or ng CR comfort food. Siyempre, we need to wash our hands after using the toilet. Before we eat, right? Mag-aralan natin yan kung gasugas ka man. Ang ganda na sa mga para maglinis, diba? Alam natin yung panagamihin maglinis at pag-aralan kumain. Hindi lang mo kumain. Banyo ng lalaki. Sanitayo masculino. Ang daming truck mo. Kasi dito siya stop overnight. After the long travel they had. So, where is my hubby? Okay guys. Guys, this is it. We are going to take our dinner now. Ayan nun, daming pagkain. Swak na swak to. Gutom na ako. Tara guys, kain na tayo. Okay. Guys, ang hirap mag-video habang kakain ka o kukuha ng pagkain. Ganda sana kung may mag-video sa atin. Kasi nga, tamad tong asawa ko eh. Kaya, iis na lang. Eto guys, oh, salad! Yummy, yummy! Itong salad nila dito. And then, mahilig sila sa ganito. Carrots! Oh wow, sana. Ito, sustansya to, masustansya. What's this? Oh, I think it's red chai. Oh, it's really pet chai. I never seen any pet chai here in Brazil. Musta sa may. Pero I'm not sure if pet chai. Titikman natin mamaya. And then, this the of course, kamatis, pampakinis. And then, of course, rice. Let's kuha muna tayo. Tikman natin itong mandioca or cassava. Tapos, wow, there's more much. Guys, it's so delicious. Tingin ko pala, masarap na. Ha 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 ha. Yun. Yun, oo. Oh. Wow, what's this? Is this pork? And what's that? Okay, let's try to eat this. Uh-oh. Ito, piniritong kasa. After nilang i-boil, piprito nila. Lalo sigit nila na makain. Hindi na nila gaano. Of course, rice. Damihan natin para maraming energy. Ah, this is it. We're going to eat now. Guys, ito kinuha ko. Nakain pa ako masyado. Wow. Parang lalakas tayo ng lalak. Siyempre, hindi lang ito. Pagkatapos ito, kukuha na naman ako ulit. Okay guys, kakain na ako. Bye! First lang ako. Ano kayang gamit nito? Makelyo ba talaga to? Pamukpok sa dapat ipokpok. Pamukpok sa pulo, pamukpok sa ilong. Interesting. Ayan na, bayad na yung asawa ko. May Bible sila dito. Alperin Marie. Ayan, may products. Ito ang binili namin, candy. Dupantanal is the name of ginger candy. Candy ginger. Yan na. So, tapos na kaming kumain ng dinner sa restaurant na to. Ngayon, back to our journey. Back traveling, continue. At ito na nga yung cat ko. My Garfield is eating.